you don't have good management to execute the play, if it was sort of a football analogy, where you were actually executing, the play was executed properly because the players were well managed. The leader might inspire the players to go on the field and we're going to have a great game and get everybody all pumped up. But ultimately, they've got to, on football, they've got to execute those plays, play after play after play, to march the ball down the field. And I see that as management.